Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm dropping another banger, week 18 against the Jets in our stadium. 8-8, 500 record. The top threat is Quinnen Williams. I think I'm saying his name wrong, probably right. But we got one more game left, and then it's playoff time. I don't know if y'all can hear, but the AC is kind of blowing next to me, and it's hot as hell. So sorry if y'all can't hear me, but we made it to the record books last video, last game, two games ago. And two videos ago, made it to another record books with Tyreek Hill. There's nothing for us to do. We clinched the number one seed. We are a 99 overall without no morale, no nothing. Like I said, we clinched the number one seed. We are good to go in the playoffs. Number one seed is locked in. The number two seed is locked in. So looks like they turned the ball over. Let's go. First play, first pass of the game, and I got us on the board with a touchdown. Yo, damn, my boy, you ain't blocking? Alright, we got a third down coming up. One thing that I do like about these uniforms is that... just got it out. That these uniforms is really tough, and I'm mad that the NFL took it out. But it's all good, though. Right here, I had to take an important phone call, so there's no commentary right here. There actually is, but I had to mute myself, so you're not going to hear me talking for probably a couple seconds. Damn, he just bulldozed my fucking right guard. I'm about to come back on that. Yes, sir. Mike Gasicki. Damn, I'm telling y'all, I still don't know this nigga's name or how to pronounce it. Gasicki. I'm gonna just say Gasicki. Oh, and in our last video, when I broke the passing touchdowns and passing yards record, the final score was 56-23. It was supposed to be 56-21, but I was at the 1 yard line, and they blitzed. They blitzed two linebackers, and I did HB blast. I'll show y'all if I score a touchdown here, or if I don't when I go for a field goal, I'll show y'all. But I'm pretty sure y'all know what it is. But when that happened, I was at the 1 yard line. Like, they put me at the 5 yard line. I kept taking a knee and then a knee. And then I got a delay of game. And then I was at the 1 yard line, so I was like, let me just run the ball. And then I got a safety. But this was the play. I form slot HB blast. That's the play I was running before I got a safety. See, I can't hit triangle. I mean, yeah, triangle. Oh, come on. There we go. Let's hit Tyreek Hill. All right, I think I'm one. Okay, I'm three more off from Omaha. Ooh, look at me just. I was about to move out the pocket till I just stood still for a moment. Look. You know what would have been better if the Dolphins had an orange helmet? That shit would have been the best color rush shit. When color rush was out. I'm gonna save myself some yards. Fuck that. Woo! The swerves. First down or 39 inches. Okay. Cool. Can still run the ball. There we go. Another first down in the books. Oh, why did I just do that? I had a first down. It happens though, man. It happens. Now, I never really liked that play. This play right now, I never really liked it because it just, the blockers that I had and just the flow of the run play, I just did not fuck with it at all. So that's why I only do those two running plays out of that formation. Mike, too sick. Get off of, oh my God. Jeez, it's a blitz. Woo! Oh my God. Since when Mike too sick had 180 vision play? But yo, I can't tell what's a blitz and what's not a blitz no more. I probably had Circle if he was, probably had Jalen Waddle if he would have kept on going. But with this pass protection, can't trust it. Basically a cover three look. Okay, not bad. But I'm not gonna do no passing plays. I'm gonna just waste some time off the clock. Get off me, come on. Okay, I'm gonna just waste some time off the clock. Not go that crazy. I'm on this side of the field, so we should be able to get a touchdown on this drive. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I was on my phone on IG. Bro, oh my God, he was so close to tackling me, sacking me. Let's move Mike too sick to the left side if I can. You know what? Mike too sick, go back. No, do a fade route. Okay. Let's hope Tyree could be open. He's not. Okay. Let's go. Oh, I didn't even see him. Oh my God. I didn't even see him, bro. I wanted the first down right there. Alright, a 3rd-and-1, not bad. Alright, I'll buy 15 points. You got this W in the bag. Oh, whoa. Okay, at least I broke that tackle, but damn. Ran the ball 17 times. Bro, he was going to the ground, bro. Oh, that animation saved his ass. Ran the ball 18 times, passed the ball 13. Running the ball 19 now. 31. Okay, not bad. No one's blitzing. Looks like a cover one man or probably cover six. Who knows? My guess, cover one man. Cover one a hole. Alright. Come on, Tyree. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Time for 10 or 11. Bro, what the? How do y'all, bro, there's three blockers on the left side. The left guard, left tackle, and the tight end. And y'all motherfuckers telling me y'all missed him? Ugh. It looks like me and the Cowboys will finish off at the same record. You know what's really funny about the Cowboys? It's crazy how in Madden, the Cowboys are like one of the best teams to play with or go up against the Madden. But in real life, them niggas is not about it. Oh my goodness. I can't do nothing. Alright, I'm by 18. 5 minutes and 3 seconds left to go. Oh, the blitz is out of control. Sheesh, all the linebackers came through. How about this ain't linebackers? Crazy. Was trying to look for X to get him like a little further distance, more yards, but it didn't happen. Oh, illegal for a pass to go and hit me with it. Bro, I think that's like 2-3 flags on me in this game alone. Oh yeah. Damn, if he wasn't there. Let's get like 5-6 yards, which is not gonna fucking happen. To get into field goal range, and I don't think we're in field goal range. Yep, definitely not. Let's get a good bounce. Come on. 6. Okay, not bad, not bad. They did not score a single touchdown today at all. A single one. They just be going state field goal. Total defense ranked 6, yards allowed today, 433. That's crazy. Well, it's not that crazy, you know, when you look at it. You know, there was teams that I played with that was the number 1, number 2, 3, 2, 3, 4 defense. I forgot what team it was. And I dropped like 500, 600 yards on them as a whole offense. So it's not that surprising anymore. And these motherfucking computers just fucking take that shit away from you. It was a blitz. Wow, wonderful. Skies? Yep, do it. He just broke out of that block so quick. Tyreek! You know, my plan was to have the music playing when Tyreek caught that pass. Well, it's about time he scored before I got interrupted by a fucking linebacker who was unblocked. Ran the ball 30 times, right now it's about to be 30. Pass the ball 21 times. And I'm not gaining a yard out here. It's all good though. I don't need to pass the ball at all. Milk the clock. Improve to a 15-2 record. First down. This first word. Get off me. Okay. We can get to 2 minutes, but we can't. Don't even need to do the meter. Let's go. Come on. Mike, too sick. Adding insult to injury.